Was that tree always here?
I can't go around without a phone. That's like going around without a brain. Or shoes.
Go, Emily!
She's not swimming yet.
I'm sorry, this is kind of important. Could you, like, not be here right now?
Hello? Is anybody out there?
It's probably a rabbit.
Hello?
It's a rabbit, Hannah. It's not gonna answer.
Things just went from worse to worser.
That's not a word.
Continue.
It's not forever, Em.
Yeah, but she's got like a hole.
Yes, there's a hole in her stomach. Moving on.
No, it's not a secret. It's a bombshell. Like a nuclear.
It's nuclear. Nuclear.
Okay, I need to ask you guys something, and I need you to be totally honest with me. Is this side of my face fatter than this side?
Are your legs always that short?
I guess not. I have teeth and holes in your stomach.
Moving on.
Not tonight, because I'm 26.
No.
Oh, she can't drink coffee.
Yeah,
and she's got a hole in her stomach.
Yeah, take a math class, you're 21.
Hot mama.
Hot mama?
Can I touch it?
Yeah, it's a raincoat, Arya. It's not a mummy.
What happens if you touch?
It's 5 feet of insidious snark with a side ponytail, and I want to grab it, and I want to yank it really, really hard.
Yeah, it's a funeral, not a Nicki Minaj concert.
So what? I can't dance on his grave? Can I at least throw confetti?
All right, roger that. Roger that.
So I was telling the patient, 212, I am not shaving that.
How do you not strangle her?
Oh, I've already made some memories on that couch in the living room. She didn't tell you?
Don't look at me, I'm ready to hang a sign. Bitch can see.
That's my Nana's couch.
Can you walk any softer?
Please, Jenna can't hear us. She's blind.